Let's dive into a look at some of next week's new releases with a segment we like to call Hot in the Shop, although it'll probably be hot with your favorite breaker or online retailer as well. Bowman Chrome is here after a one-week delay in release schedule. Bowman Chrome is back in 2019 with Chrome Prospect Autographs, colorful refractor parallels, and Arizona Fall League content showcasing the game's future stars. Hobby versions of this product will deliver two autograph cards, a Chrome Prospect Shimmer Parallel, and one Elite Farmhands card in every box, while Jumbo boxes will deliver three autograph cards in every box. So some on-card autographs, top prospects in the game. Refractor parallels numbered from $4.99 down to $101. There's some jumbo-only refractor parallels, including HTA Choice, Green Atomic, Orange Wave, new this year, Red Wave, and Black Mojo. All-American game autographs numbered to $99. Prime Chrome signatures, on-card autos again. New Elite Farmhands autographs. Chrome rookie autographs with on-card signatures, new stat tracker autographs, parallels numbered to 25 and 101, and a whole lot more when Bowman Chrome hits hobby stores next week.
Rob, we just looked at some really awesome shiny football in Panini Spectra. Well, now we've got some solid football in Panini XR. This premium product delivers two autographed cards and one memorabilia card per box, including one rookie autographed jersey and one jumbo or triple swatch jersey card, plus a plethora of parallels, rookies, and base cards. This product is loaded with one-of-ones, patches, and rookie autographs, as well as a mix of retired and veteran content, starting off with the base cards and the rookies. Like you can see there, rookies green has over 100, or has exactly 100 rookies in different parallel levels. Every box includes one guaranteed rookie swatch autograph, including, of course, Kyler Murray, with photos in their NFL uniforms. There's a look at the triple swatch autographs with a laundry tag shield. There's also rookie excellence autographs, swatches that are gold, and acclaimed autographs of some of the league's most celebrated athletes with gold versions numbered to 10 or less. There's also NFL Shields, a strong mix of veterans in this true one-of-one NFL Shield set. And then the rookie XL Swatch Autographs team logo. How would you like to pull one of those? Starting off numbered to 75, going all the way down to one-of-ones. 12 different one-of-one versions there. And then finally, look at those luminous endorsements. Really cool cards there with some acetate autograph technology. This is in hobby shops next week.
We're going to stick on the gridiron, but we're going to switch over to the college gridiron with 2019 Panini Flawless Collegiate Football Cards, which will deliver its patented configuration of six autograph cards, two memorabilia cards, and two gemstone cards in every box. It's going to continue to showcase college football's storied past with an extensive checklist filled with Heisman Trophy winners and All-Americans from the past nine decades. In addition, it should be noted that all autographs within Flawless are on card and numbered to 25 or less. Look for rookie patch autographs of the most sought-after rookies in the market, featuring on-card autographs from all the 2019 rookies, some featuring conference patch, bowl game logos, and brand logos, Flawless dual signatures, iconic duos from the same school with on-card autos, Star Swatch signatures showcasing a swatch of memorabilia paired with an on-card signature from some of the best college players of all time. Flawless rookie gem signatures, so you get that on-card auto, but this time paired with a precious gem. The parallels are the base, which are max numbered to 25. Then you've got rubies to 20, sapphire 15, gold to 10, emerald to 5, black 101s. Flawless team gems with school logos and color-coordinated gemstones, and then flawless signature checklist featuring some of the finest players to step foot on the college football field, like Bo Jackson, Brian Urlacher, Joe Montana, and many, many more. Look for base diamond and parallels, including oversized diamonds numbered just one of one. This hits shops next week as well. You can let that play out, James. Beautiful.
In other hobby shop news, oh, sorry. It hitched and I thought it was done. I didn't expect Baker Mayfield and Kyler Murray to come up.
Yeah, right?
Yeah, let's pause and look at that for a minute. Don't let me stop you. But hey, I am actually really excited for this. For the first time ever, we are getting Panini Prism in the English Premier League 2019-20 Panini Prism EPL soccer cards. Each box is going to deliver an autograph card as well as, across the 12 packs, 16 different prisms, as well as inserts and a lot of different color parallels, and a 300-card base set for you to collect. So if you're a soccer fan, you're not going to want to miss out on this. Some of the greatest names in soccer play in the EPL, and these prisms are going to be stunning. Everything from silver, the most popular variant that we've seen recently, all the way up through numbered parallels, such as the golds, numbered to just 10. Gold power number to 5, and black one of ones. There's also 6 different inserts in every box, and keep an eye on those. You may see one like fireworks, which is semi-common, or you may come across a color blast. These fall 1 in every 10 cases. So if you happen to see a card with some custom artwork, those are really, really rare. And then the Kaboom inserts, nice and shiny, those are 1 per case. So look for those as well. Very popular in other sports. Panini hoping that they will be popular with the soccer crowd also. And then of course, oh wait, I'm going to slow back down and look at this. Check out the Color Blast, 1 in every 10 cases. Lots of fun. Rookie autograph signers and rookies checklist is available on GoGTS.net. So if you want to know whose autograph you might be able to pull, make sure you check out GoGTS.net and search this product. Of course, lots of great names playing currently in the EPL, and there's some club legend signatures featuring autographs from more than 15 players from the past, including Cristiano Ronaldo. So don't just think today. Think all time, and there are dual signatures available as well. Really exciting product to come to the soccer brand. Look for this in hobby shops this week.
And we close things out with Hot in the Shop this week with the whimsical Turtles on the Half Shell 2019 Topps Art of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles trading card set. So every set's got a complete 100-card base set plus 1 sketch card and 1 autographed card signed on card. Featuring 73 classic comic covers and 27 brand new pieces of art from Kevin Eastman, Jim Lawson, Michael Dooney, Steve Levine, and other illustrators. The new pieces of art in the base set, along with the 73 comic covers, parallel from 99 down to 101. The autograph cards, also parallel in the base set, 99 to 101. Look for standard sketch cards, shaped sketch cards, and panoramic sketch cards. So the American comic book series published by Mirage had a 30-year run. A lot of history here. And this hits stores next week as well. And that wraps up a look at what's going to be hot in the shop.